going on, party people? Happy Monday. About to leave the house.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog.
8 o'clock. I'm glad I did. Time cards on Friday, but we have a new AV tech. That, you know, the person that we interviewed, y'all watched me, y'all heard me mention it behind him. I have to do his time when I get in. I need to stop taking my vitamins on an empty stomach. Really, I don't like how I feel when I take them without. Take them at my breakfast. Ooh. I thought it was just the turmeric pills, but no, because I have the turmeric pills in my pocket. I'm half a tank. I need to fill my tank up because it can't be going, it's too much money. Oh God. Gas is gas. Start drizzling already. So what do I need? That garbage is full. Shit. I'm trying to think, do I want to get gas now or get gas after work? Well, I could do the gas after work. Finally connecting with Richie today. He's gonna be in town, so I'll be seeing him later. I'm excited. I haven't seen him since 2019 when y'all saw me go to Florida. No, I saw them after that. Y'all watched the vlog, y'all seen it. I saw him briefly when he came into, we in 2021, so I think it was in 2020. Brief. So I'm looking forward to that later on. This rain, this weather, ugh. Party people, interesting day. It's now 4:07, 47 degrees. About to see my boo, and supposed to be meeting Richie for 7 o'clock. Oh, I gotta get. Should I do the gas now? If I do gas, I'm gonna go with the BP's over there. I'm going that way, but. I could just go over to the BP real quick. Jesus. Gas. Jesus! Yo, this traffic is horrendous, bruv. Oh my God. And then traffic and then people that just don't know how to drive. It's like... So I was talking to my godbrother this morning. I'm like, yo... Don't share certain information with me. So, I don't know what we was talking about, but we be going from one topic to the next. Yo, did you know there are people that don't wash their legs? Yo! Okay, I'm hoping the camera don't... We don't see how long the camera stay up there. But, yeah. So, he had... So, yeah. And I'm a Google research, want to know shit. Yo, what the fuck is going on up here? So I started looking it up, and it was a debate, like, in some time, and, like, really, people don't wash their legs. They say, like, you know, when you, the stuff I was reading, you know, they suds up, and, like, what goes down their leg is supposed to clean. First they tell us, don't wash our chicken. No, don't wash your legs. That's nasty. I'm sorry. That's nasty. Bitch, let me find out you don't wash your legs. Get away from me. You can, you know what? And then you lay in the bed, you know, dead skin. So you just, nah, bruv. Then he gonna tell me the next thing, you know, people don't wash jeans. I'm sorry, if you one of these people, you watch, girl, man, you nasty. Yes, I said it. How you go, what? Oh, shit. My head hit the wall. Hold on, I think I was beeping. I can't imagine. You just wearing jeans and don't wash them? Just keep wearing them? That's, it's nasty. That's nasty. So you just, listen, if you don't wash your, I can't. Could you imagine, don't wash, you know, imagine a person that don't wash their legs and don't wash it, you just nasty. I did not know there was an option, whether I'm gonna wash my legs or not. traffic. This is some bullshit.
So in some of the articles, they were saying like how if you wash jeans, you know, you ruining the fabric and da-da-da. Yo, buy a good pair of jeans. I don't know. I did not know there was an option whether to wash your legs. Yo, what the fuck? There was an option whether to wash your legs or not. On the news, they're talking about how, you know, amid the height of the pandemic, you know, people, you know, why there's so many cars on the road now. I mean, I think I've said it before, people are afraid, you know, the contact, you know, with the vid. So a lot of people got vehicles. So half of these fuckers can't drive. It's fucking COVID license or vid license. I don't know. The light has changed like 3 times and they not moving. I'm on the service, so usually it's boom, but like, I don't know what's going on today. The people in the front of the car, the driver came out and the passenger. I don't know. Okay, the bus is moving. Bitches, y'all need to get back in your car. Bitches, get back in your shit.
Oh my god. Richie said he's here at 7:05. So I wasn't sitting in the car, but I need to come out and stretch. Crack-a-lacking party people, happy Tuesday, 8:11. Let's go. Off work, headed to Trader Joe's just to pick up a little shoe. I mean, for a few things I pick up, you'd think I would just, sorry about that. But a few things I'm gonna pick up, you. There's like 2 locations in Brooklyn that, you know, I know of. No, there's 3. But the park, well, the one where they do have parking, that's too far. I don't know, maybe it's just, it's like out there. So I like going to the one in Queens because parking is never an issue. And I have probably 3 to 4 things on my list, but of course I'm gonna pick up other stuff, but I don't need much, but I need stuff. I have no fruits, no breakfast things, stuff I take to work. I finished it yesterday. Yeah, I'm gonna stop saying the days at the end of the vlog. I'll be all messed up.
Turn right on Eastern Parkway.
Oh, this bitch put me back on Eastern Parkway.
Shit. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna stop saying the days. I'm like, just close out the vlog. Don't say this is for Monday or Friday or whatever. Yeah, this is what? So Monday vlog, I said this is Friday. I was like, oh, fuck. I didn't peep that in the editing. Or maybe I heard and I didn't really peep it. Because, again, sometimes I'll be ahead in the vlog because it's Monday and Friday, so I'll be ahead. So sometimes I could be a little bit off. They're building another storage place here? What the fuck?
Few inches later.
In and out of Trader Joe's. It is cold. 5:53. What am I looking for on my glasses? Always looking for my glasses. Yo, next week at this place? Oh no, the devil. Well, I don't need nothing. My baby's cooking. Well, probably good. Yeah, but shit. Oh, it's time to get in this traffic. Oh God. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah. Bad little flex, she wanna know me. I stay low key, all gas, no brakes. Baby, let them hoes sleep. Body on 10, make your girl OD. I get in my way, never out of my lane. Feel like you the one and I'm on one. So
crack a lack of people. 8:14, November 17th. Wednesday, happy hump day. Yo, I'm so excited. My sis is. She's giving, well, supposed to be giving birth on Saturday. I'm so excited. When I say my sis, I'm talking about Tara, Miss PTV. I'm excited. Anyway, y'all, let's get on the road. See how this traffic does this morning. Well, I left the house late, so I can't be mad. Crack-a-lackin', 4:20. Good day. Sometimes busy, sometimes slow. Whatever. Day went by. Ooh, thank the Lord. You know what grinds my gears? I don't know if I've spoken about it before. But like, I don't like when someone asks me a question and someone else butts in. How many Samanthas are there in this room? You know, I don't like that shit. Like, shut the fuck up. I don't like that shit. Jesus. I'm like, Lord, this is why I stay silent. Because if I open my mouth, they're not gonna like me. I mean, some don't like me already because, yeah, I don't have time for the fuckery. Like, oh, Jesus.
I just gotta know where you are if I want to remain sane. But you're ghosting every text and call.
What's crackin' like, no. Y'all? Happy Thursday. I'm gonna close out the vlog. I'm like, oh shit, today is Thursday. Vlog's already ready for tomorrow, but my Monday's just right there, so gotta get it done. This water's not bad. I got this. It's the first time I'm buying this from Trader Joe's. Alkaline water plus, oh, it has plus electrolytes. I didn't know it was both. Okay, comes in a pack of these of 12. Though that shit was fucking heavy, bro. But like, you know how long this water will last? One of these last. But anyway, y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for continuing to watch these vlogs. Thank you for those who take the time to comment. If you enjoyed any part of this vlog, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Even if it's just for the music, because I mean, I know a lot of y'all love the music. But yeah, whatever it is you enjoy, thank you for coming back. Thank you for watching. Thank you for those who take the time to leave a comment. I know some of y'all watch this on consoles. Y'all can't, you know, speak, you know, contact me outside of this. That's cool. It's still, you know, again, I appreciate everyone that takes the time to watch and thumbs up the video. Even thumbs down, you don't like it, hey, still a watch. Thank you for watching. Anyway, guys, until the next one, I ain't gonna say the day because I'll be messing that shit up.
Else. Ooh, boy, I ask myself, yeah. Wait, maybe you're just off doing what you said. Ooh, think I've lost myself. Tell me what's the hold up.